Hi, greetings, welcome back. Summer Long War 2 here, and we're on Operation Half-Eaten Mother. Don't think too much about it.
This 1-5. We've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Okay, Strike 6 region. Very light mission, 10 to 12 enemies. Did I just run past a few civilians there? How sneaky! Like nobody sees them from the starting position. Man. Okay. After this initial shock, do we even have someone who can sneak at least a little bit? Not really. That's already pretty close to the objective. And look at all that high ground we have for our sniper.
Harok and Vyosh, I welcome your challenge.
Okay. See the drone, and now we also see the officer. That's kind of what I was going for here.
On my way.
So we have a little bit of an Overwatch situation going on here. So I'm actually confused. Oh, I have covert on her. I'm like, why does that civilian only have one tile detection range? Can I trust that? It seems I can. So I'm gonna get Sentinel Overwatch if I dash. Right, due to Ever-Vigilant. So I'm almost okay with being revealed. Then I have Guardian Overwatch over here. Oh, hang on, that's Ross here. For some reason I thought, oh, Victor. No, we've got as a Ross. So you're probably... like hiding somewhere where we won't get revealed.
From the shadows they shall fall.
Okay. Like I could do something like just dash over here. Get the Overwatchers on reveal. And then we go from there. I just don't want to reveal anything else. That's my concern. I'm sure it will be just peachy fine. No, I can't tap, so you'll spot something else.
Check with local officials for more information.
Okay, another drone. That's fine. I think we hold or target the officer for some additional oomph. Move up a little bit.
Moving out.
Yeah, not too keen on your Overwatch, Victor. I think I'll just move you close a bit.
Our path is clear.
Hmm. I'm slightly disappointed with the way the turn is going so far. There we go.
Peacekeeper scout teams were assaulted by rebel factions.
Disappointing Overwatch so far.
See your local Advent recruiter today.
I have a feeling that Ross might not be Mr. He Stays Concealed. No, he will. Okay, so we've got a mech, we've got a officer, and then another two guys over here. Right. I don't have line of sight on the mech to haywire him. Apparently, this does not pull the Overwatch and gives me a shot on the archer. Target that. Nine to 14. 30 to crit. I need 11.
Bye bye.
I get 15. Let's get you over to this side.
Remember, good citizenship is rewarded.
And we're gonna skulljack the officer. Whoa, what's happening here? Are we getting intel from this? Okay, so now Mr. Elite Gunner here. Can either slice him a little bit. We could run and gun him a little bit. Okay, you know, let's take this move first. That's still concealed. No surprises, okay. Now, just after I killed the last enemy. Okay, I mean, at least that flank looks safe. I can grapple somewhere. That's great. If I had been able to command here, I might have done that just to get a shot off on the drone. But you know, this way will be fine.
Heading there now.
So it should totally, obviously, get an evac. Can I get the objective from... Yeah, so I need to get inside, either way. Okay.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
I thought I saw a battle scanner in someone's inventory. But that might have been the previous mission I was playing. It's always the previous thing. Why would I have a battle scanner?
You address me.
Fate demands this one. Capture this quickly.
Super heavy mech.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
So that makes 6 and 7, and the drone is 8. Means we're still missing like 2 to 4 more enemies. Okay, that works. Just gonna move towards the door. You keep an eye on those two guys. Can you maybe keep an eye on them from up here? Not really.
It would be wise to defend here. Dawn will come.
Good.
And we keep slowly inching forward here.
On the move. Clean, secure, stable.
That's a totally safe spot.
Slay our target before it is too late.
Okay, Mutant Elite, Shock Trooper, Elite Trooper. That's, yeah. It's a little bit tougher. I think they're on alert already, so I don't need to worry about making noise here. Is that a window thing? Yes. Most certainly yes. Let's just move in there. somewhere somehow. We're looking for windows on that side. To the yard. Nothing. Okay, I think I'll just dash you here so you can then open the gate.
Our path is clear. Hold this point.
Zrozumiano. Wyznaczam strefę ogniową.
As was foreseen.
And all of that terrain is really not great for sniping, generally. I wonder if I can, like, from here through this window hit something down. Probably not. I mean, maybe we just join inside here and then can dish out holo targets left, right, and center. Maybe command, maybe I get some.
Solid copy.
Sure.
Vigilance is your duty.
Yeah, you're just faking it. You're not walking that far. Great. Okay, so we have reinforcements coming in. We've got container detonation soon. And we just activated these guys because I forgot about that little window. Now, on the bright side... totally ruin the shock trooper's day. I can probably move somewhere. We have a rapid fire on the Muton Elite. That's super heavy mech, that's the biggest concern right now. Yes, even a bigger concern than the Muton Elite. Fairly certain cannot holo target it, or rather kill it with whatever we're doing after all the targets. Okay, maybe this is the better plan. To chain shot, even though point blank is not so great. And then Victor rapid fires the Muton Elite. Ross kills the trooper and the grenadier with a reaper, and then Victor is basically standing out in the open and untouchables a shot from the from the super heavy. Okay, let's make sure everything here works as advertised. Start off with that Reaper. Need 17 here. lots of reinforcements, yeah. The little details that make this mission worth playing. Who's gonna be in the most danger? Yeah, probably you. Okay. So can we do a little bit of damage here on the trooper? Grace for free. That's all we needed, right? Yes. 1 point.
Right, friend. Well, we still have time. Shall we begin collecting?
Okay, before I continue with the Reaper chain, allow me to get Chuckles in here. And see how terrible that shot is gonna be against the shock trooper. 63. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I guess minus 10 from weapon range. So I'm thinking next test. What's your shot here? Oh no, hang on. You need to do that from out in the open. Exactly. That's how to target that guy. Trying to figure out, are we gonna get the crit? Nah, I need to almost roll max damage because of his armor. Okay, so we need to do some. Right, that means I didn't have anything planned yet for Cynthia. It just means she hail of bullets that guy. I was hoping that she could like go on Overwatch against the reinforcements, but you know, I can't always have that. Also, I was hoping I could grapple somewhere where I would have line of sight on the Vanguard. Is it a Vanguard? Shock Trooper? Whatever. So I could holo-target him. Turns out that's not happening. Okay, I guess Chuckles just have to us to
How did I don't even
excuse me? Killer coming through. Mr. Grenadier, though.
You address me.
Okay. That's all a little bit risky, isn't it? Thing is, grenadiers throw fire grenades. I cannot leave him alive. Well, I cannot, leave him unattended. Certainly can leave him alive if I don't do enough damage. Ross has 8 protocol, so I'm still hoping that the mech decides to go for Victor. What?
Contact.
I don't think I've ever seen that. Mech's like, no, screw that guy. Victor can probably deal with the reinforcements. Okay. Need to hack the objective. Can still use a few rebels. And now one new rebel. For some reason I was reading 2 new rebels. Nah, I should have gone for the intel. Doesn't matter. Can't change it now. Okay, let's auto-target him. I think we're gonna focus fire him. Almost optimal distance, okay. Looking at 99. I kinda want someone else to take the first shot here. No, actually that doesn't make any sense. You have shredder and shredder ammo. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm the delivery guy. I deliver pain. Get.
Together, we are strong. Stand with me.
You read my mind.
See you,
In the service of Ire.
Transfer to your nearest city center.
Hang on a second. We can get Victor out.
Throw on the hook. Headed there now.
Our path is clear.
And just like that, we're out.
Evac confirmed. Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Just wondering, did I have any tower hacks? I think I never checked them.
Firebrand returning to base.
They're a bit out of the way.
Status confirmed. Mission anyway. Accomplished.
I've eaten my bum. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Okay, with that, that whole area turns into a strength 7 region. It's a bit scary. Like, if that whole strength in America was a bit distributed in a nicer way, then we could be running missions in all 4 regions. This way, kinda stuck in the regions where we hardly have any rebels to detect missions. Pick up so much stuff. Superior speed, hello. Let me get back to you in a second. Any officers willing to train? No, not really. Everybody maxed out. Cool. Supplies. Right. Let's put our new guy on intel. I think I wanna probably 8 days, 9 days. Yeah, let's spend like 2 more days just scanning for missions.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
And I should totally get some people in here for recruiting purposes. Just taking people from the previous mission where I know that they have equipment. Well, there's 17 rebels there, I don't need to recruit there. This is down to strength 4. Screw that, we're gonna search for missions here. That's the wrong thing. I'm gonna click on that thing. Okay, got Solus here. We have one more Psionic who can train up for Nolens. Yeah, I was going to say, we don't need anyone here. Everybody is fully healed. Okay, go away. Okay. It's a mission. It's a mission we can't really do. Okay, carry on. Now, do I go for untouchable here? We've seen that it conflicts with the whole parry thing, but then again, it's still kind of good. Why wouldn't you go for untouchable? Another domination. Can we stop having this alert here? Yes, thank you. Okay, a jailbreak. That's not a great timer, but it's a low strength region. It's what, 5 rebels? Yeah, let's see what we can squeeze in here. Should have several squads available. Obviously, that's a little bit a few too many. You're out. Let's actually not bring Mike. It's already only 5 people. Okay, let's make stuff available. Now, the idea is to have you act a bit as a hit and run, right? Let's light him up. Could try to do the whole hit and run approach with a shotgun, because with 90 mobility, well, I'm not gonna have 90 mobility in a second, huh? Get some needles, some plating, and some other plating. Do we have an elite hair trigger? We don't. To be honest, light is not something we can do with a squad of 5 people. So we could try dropping one more person, and I have no idea who. So two options. We drop one, it goes down to extremely light, and we do an extremely light with four people. Or we are forced to do a boost, and in that case, we might as well go up to six people and get another promotion or something. Especially since we do have Ellie with the auto promotions for low level guys. We could get. Get another side promotion. I don't know. I think Disciple is Sergeant, so Adept is. Lance Corporal, I guess. Again, isn't she in the side training right now? You still have to earn your spot with some bad equipment.
The results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
How are we looking for research anyway? Yeah, that's gonna be another 40 intel. And we are lacking supplies to do anything else and Illyrium crystals. Okay, let's keep.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Keep pushing our data pads. We got a supply drop coming in 8 days. I think with those supplies, which should be a really nice supply drop, after at that point we can do then proper research again. Maybe I should pick up the supplies on the world map here. Wasn't that somewhere over here?
Avenger plotting new course.
What do we have here? That's a bit too short. Thanks for asking, though. This, on the other hand, is perfect. I'm just gonna, once again, pull people out of havens. Because in that case, we need some more people available. Mission graph.
Setting course for Mexico.
Okay, who's in psionic training? Akinji, right. That's you. Okay, let's bring Victor and I think Ross. Giving us two people with Phantom. And let's see what kind of equipment we have for the rest of the team. Should we take this shred around again? Yeah. I kind of liked the effect we had on that super heavy mech. That worked quite okay. Oh, Andy is back. That's great. Let's bring one plasma grenade. Just gave away your last, our last shotgun. Maybe you can work with the rifle here. Okay, I think we can do that. Got two concealment people, I've got sniping, grenades, hacking. Okay. I mean, it's not a high important mission. But I think we should just run missions as long as strength is still relatively low here. Okay, I was. Last recording session, I was looking for this connection and I didn't see it. Now I see it clearly now. I don't know why that was so hidden the last time. Hey, anyway, let's Avengers pick up those supplies.
Strategic resource located.
That's actually a decent chunk.
Avenger plotting new course.
If I'm not mistaken, actually Cynthia should still have equipment on her, so I can actually put her in. Now, chameleon suits used to be really, really good in previous versions, but then they were hit really hard by the nerf bat. I don't think they're all that good anymore. But I wanted to give them another shot. I don't remember really how bad it is. Okay. What else do we want to do? Bonus damage to aliens. But we're not doing fire stuff. I think it's too late probably to start doing sparks. How many Muton Elite Corpses do we have? Like, yeah, long term I want to have carapace plating, but I think at the moment I'm also looking at the supply number, and with 100 supplies we could start plasma weapons. No, we can't. Is it 150? And 30 Lyrium crystals. So we need to wait for the supply drop anyway, then we might as well start an expensive project here. Okay, let's get some stability.
Right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Oh boy, light moderate. So I think the idea was also to boost that, because I'm boosting all the missions, because that's really a responsible way to use your intel. Very light, okay. Rescuing a VIP from a prison, we don't have any ranged hacking. Yeah, I think it's gonna be fine. But it's gonna be fine in the next episode, I guess. So thanks for watching. See you next time.